my first time solo canoeing. I'll be honest, I'm quite nervous. We just worked on ferrying a bit, a little swift. And also dropping in, I'm not sure what that's called, but that was quite fun. Upper Athlon, Lower Athlon, Railway Rapids, Bridge Rapid. It's a couple big sets of rapids. And all the rapids have names.
Must mean something.
Must be significant. Steady as she goes. She's not the fastest can opener out there, but oh, she's got character and she's got charm. Come on, buddy, you can do it.
Man, when I was closing my eyes last night, I was dreaming that I was like floating down the river and reading lines and swifts and stuff. Yeah, it was so pleasant. I fell asleep so quickly last night.
We were just exhausted. Bugs were extremely invasive, but just get over it. Thais had a bright idea to bring a bug net, and that was our protective shelter against those incestuous insects. It's just part of it.
Checked out an hour ago and chuckled.
done like 26K today already. And it's so fun, we just can't stop. But it's getting dark, so we should probably find camp soon. Max, did you want your canoe?
No, man, I wouldn't.
One of the guys at the outfitter said that we can camp anywhere, so we're about a kilometer away from the elbow, and we're going to set up camp here on this little enchanted bit of forest. Would have been nice to have another day of being on the river, yeah. But it can't beat yesterday.
No. The zigzag rapids was fun.
Yeah, it was fun. I felt like it like scooped me up and pulled me to the right. I didn't have to paddle as hard as I thought. I was afraid it was going to bring me into the rocks, but...
Smashed smithereens.
Yeah. It was fun to just do the rapids with like just scout and go.
Oh yeah, read and run.
Read and run.
Yeah.
I noticed that like there was times I was in the flow and I just like, I don't need to do anything. I just need to make sure I'm pointed the right direction.
Just relax, actually.
So this is the elbow. And I love how when we got here 5 days ago, that this water looked intimidating to us, or at least to myself. Now that we're done, it's nothing. I really feel like I've grown a lot as a paddler. Honestly, that was such an amazing trip. Kind of sad that it's over, but to be cliche, all good things must come to an end. Oh God. Can't wait to get back out.